Well, it had to have some effect, and certainly Governor Faubus used that kind of buildup to justify his actions in calling out the Guard. Part of this was the result of Jim Johnson's organizing efforts. A lot of the people from eastern Arkansas and south Arkansas were more or less summoned to the city to take part in the protest. There were stories of caravans of armed men descending on the city, and a lot of that turned out to be not based on in fact. But Mr. Johnson and his people were able to use that threat to convince the governor and other people that something alarming was about to happen. I should say that Mr. Johnson later on insisted that the folks that he persuaded to come to the Capitol were almost all law-abiding people and peaceful and had no intention of harming anyone, and that they were really not capable of causing harm. That's a view that's not shared, of course, by a lot of people on the other side of the question. In any event, people did come from not only around Arkansas, but other states, Texas, Mississippi, Louisiana. And they all had some interest, and I suspect that a lot of these folks had organizational ties to their local white citizens' councils, perhaps ties to the Ku Klux Klan. We're less sure about that. But there was a fair amount of organized effort to get people to come to Little Rock and make their presence known here.